Testing. Let me see what we got. I can actually probably just cool my guy like right there. I'm not playing full screen. Testing. Testing. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna see what this thing hits him for. You know, got a cool mill because, you know. This is probably not very many times I'm going to be using a bazooka. But that shoddy, man. That shoddy's gone. Nutty buddy bar. Thank you. During real missions, you can expect enemy reinforcements and other changes to the situation. The tests of an advanced mercenary is in their ability to adjust to a wide range of combat scenarios and adapt to their AC assembly to meet the needs of the mission.
Congratulations on your certification. You have proved registration number RB23, call sign Raven. All Mind anticipates excellent performance.
Kill my system. Excuse me. Entire training program. I'm an advanced mercenary now. Terrific. But you know, we're not changing the Ace of Hearts call sign. Do we change the Ace of Hearts call sign? Oh no, I still gotta see it. My mech is cool, but that shoddy. Shoddy's probably it. Maybe I just need a different one. And let me go ahead and do that. Rifle action. Man, that rifle is not playing with motherfuckers, bro. I got a pretty decent setup. Let me, I swear I don't need one. I took a rifle into the last one and got clapped in the last little portion of force. Defenses. basically get that shit out of my face. What's this? I wouldn't be able to equip this though with the weapons that I have. That's okay. And a new core with some bigger load, or maybe I get some better legs right now. Let's go to the part market. I heard that you can sell things back at like 100% as well. That sounds crazy. No way, that's true. Long distance, developed by Schneider, maximizes assault boost thrust and efficiency to provide excellent performance when rapidly closing in on a target from long range. That seems like it'd be important for a boss that I've been raining hell on. Okay. Heavy weight. I don't necessarily need heavy weight, but these legs do look attractive now. I just need a little bit. What am I even in search of? Whoa, they gave your boy the tank. I've been customizing for 3 days. Hold up, let me try to fix that. What about this? Is this any better? I think I had dropped my mic down quite considerably. What's up, bro? What's going on, man? I just saw you actually motivated me to try to play this again. Sans crashing, I guess. I just watched your intro to the Assassin's Core on your vids. Shout out to you, my boy. Boy making moves. Nah, man, I promise. I promise I'm not customizing, bro. I was literally in the middle of a mission. I wasn't customizing. I was trying out parts because I was doing this mission off stream that I died for, and I was just trying to check out, hey, maybe here, let me get into the mission then. Man, you boys can't check out armor, man. Can't be excited to be in the garage without crashing.
Some advice before you go, 621.
It's good, my boy.
Expect the unexpected.
I also need to eventually record some difference stuff between 3 and 4. I'm actually curious though. I need to see if the GOAT wants me to grab images that work well on my system, or I need to see if people want, because like this it runs decent. Runs okay. Depends on the mission, depends on what else I'm doing. I also only have it limited to 30, so it'll help performance. Let's see. Well, you probably have a couple more things uncapped than I do. I'm low resolution. Well, and even still, like, it's crazy because low resolution is still not bad. I mean, if you ever play on a Switch, if you play on tabletop mode, which I frequently do, just out and about, it's bigger than that image. It's maybe not quite as good resolution, admittedly, but I mean, on a $600 machine, like, what else do you want? Good that that my system doesn't seem to be handling it so bad. That's good. Too quiet, 621, but let me... And I'm almost even tempted. I normally run a VPN. I'm almost tempted to see if that would... let's see, True Mad Gamer. Happy running. Yeah, man, I'm struggling out here. But I really I just like that I can do it, play games and run it like literally everything else. Like, I don't have to buy a computer and an Xbox. I don't have to buy a computer and you know, a PlayStation and a separate VR set, when I can get to the point where I'm just playing, can I pop this out? Because that would help me considerably. There we go. No, they won't let me use the pop out. Man, that's all right. We'll keep it. Oh wait, we'll keep it popped in. Over docs, view chat. How do I put it back? Yo, put it back. There it is. Okay, I'll just put it back. We'll do this. That will hit you with a clean. Yeah, for sure. Not quite there at all. GPTK is cool, but and I mean it's a good enough solution for myself, maybe.
Watch out, 6-2.
But you know, to be in beta for basically everything though, still, that's still admittedly pretty cool to me.
Of course. DD.
I lost him.
Stick to it like glue. You'll lose it if it gets too far.
Oh, you don't say. Holy moly. Bro, what am I even fighting right now? Whew. This is also not so bad for me having to have learned how to play mouse and keyboard with this game as well. Oh man. That's a little bit of my difficulty as well. Pick the best time to scratch my face here. Yeah. Yeah, sir. Uh-oh. So yeah, I guess my I was also playing around a good considerable bit with another fellow who is pretty into Mac stuff. He was helping me out with stream stuff. He put a
It's got you in its sights.
fixed my well actually he put a side chain on the stream in general, so it should help out with audio. I was playing around with the levels myself, so maybe that's why it sounded bad in the beginning. He can teleport?
I think there's more than one this time. Use your scanner. Mark your targets to undermine their tricks.
Yeah, I'm doing very bad, but at the same time, I'm not doing horrible because I'm still alive. I'm still alive. Couple of these chaps that are shooting at me at the same time. So I'm just gonna have to put up with it. Let's see. There it is. But they did a number on me, man. Sometimes the skates for this thing are a little strange. I don't like using tab to skate over, but.
According to the blueprint, there's a massive
appreciate, let me know the audio is good too. We need to, whenever Baldur comes out, bro, we need to do a Mac Gamer streamer. A Mac Gamer streamer kickoff of Baldur's Gate. Holy, they're gonna shoot me in the tunnels, man. These things got no remorse. Sheesh. Man, 50 already? Oh man, and of course I ate that in a phase too. I can't be eating those. See, I brought a shoddy in here last time, and maybe I should have just left it on because this rifle is, I'm not crazy about it. Or maybe I should have not let my boy get in my head and actually put those legs on with some more AP. Boy said, you customized for 3 days, what the fuck? Little do you know, my game was launching for 3 days. I'm down. It's lit. All right. We got to get a couple of us in here and knock a, at least like maybe like the first level, get some shenanigans.
No doubt about it. It's water.
Okay. No fall damage, shorty.
No repair kit.
It contains faint traces of coral. It must have been an underground vein.
This next, nah, bro, it's too late. If I leave, I gotta restart the checkpoint. It's too late. We're committed, and we gotta beat it within this try because I don't have any more repair kits.
621 above you.
Shit, shit. Yeah, this is. Whoops. By the fires of Rubicon, what is happening on my screen right now?
My shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Gotta hit this. Yeesh, man. I don't like that I didn't have any boost for that last piece. I'm not gonna win this. And they all try to hit me at the same time. I'm stun locking too. Two. If he's on the ground, it's easy pickings. Where is he? No. They should let me go to the assembly in the middle of a mission. My only fear here is if it's gonna crash my system. I got one more tick that I could possibly take it down on resolution, but we might be okay. Let me see. Oh no. Yeah, they let you into the garage, but not the store. Well, that's unfortunate. We're just going to have to get good then, because I'm not going back. Checkpoint. If they give me a checkpoint with three more recoveries, I'll be good. I think it was that, quite possibly, it was that entry point that was abysmal for me. I definitely used like two repair kits before I got here, so.
It contains faint traces of coral. Must have been an underground vein. Mouse was hiding a well all this time.
Difficulty? I'm probably just on normal.
Three of them. No. Four. You're outnumbered. Pick them off one by one, 6-1. One of them's deploying pulsar. Be easy to break. Prioritize the others.
Okay. I think I'm just on normal.
One unidentified mech down.
Can't see anything. Where are they? The only thing I don't seem to be doing a fantastic... Holy shit. I don't seem to be doing a fantastic job of locating these things. Are they invisible, dude? Like, they are certainly invisible and they are certainly moving. Bastard. Oh no, they fucking teleport, dude? What is this shit, man?
One repair kit remaining.
What is this shit, bro? Tough, but this doesn't seem bad. No, I'm just I'm just good. No, I'm just kidding. Right now, yeah, it's okay right now. Bro, come on now. Can I knock one of them down? How did I knock the last guy down? And he's not here now. Dude, FromSoft, there's not enough telegraphing on what the hell is happening, my boys. FromSoft, y'all my people and I fuck with y'all. I can't for the life of me figure out how I'm supposed to knock these things down. Maybe I'm just...
Stay focused.
Maybe I need to hit them with missiles first. Oh, okay. So when their cloaking comes up, then I should be able to see one of them motherfuckers with a missile and then knock him down, right? That seems reasonable, right? Okay, so this asshole is just not going to uncloak himself. Or is he teleported? Wow, he teleported. Come here. Let me get you. Oh, no. I'm going to find one of y'all. One of y'all is going to slip. Mm-hmm. Come here. Damn it, man. Got him. Come here. Man, what an asshole.
Remaining. Finish them off.
Come on now. No way from Nuketown. What an asshole, dude.
Seems that's the last of them. This wasn't a simple check-in after all. Head back and rest up, 621.
That was ridiculous. It only took me 2 tries, but I mean, that was a little... The telegraphing is silly, so I guess they're cloaking. And it's not just that they're cloaking. They were literally teleporting invisibly. And you have to get to them, I guess, in a certain amount of time, or they cloak and move again. Fun, I guess, but...
Long time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you've got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Adequately. But Gen 4 augmentation can be unstable. We need to choose our battles. How's things on your end?
I found the data our friends left behind. There's something promising in the watch point.
Wonderful.
One new message.
Yeah, this runs nice. I'm not mad at all. Again, if you're
the coral well that was found at Baus Arsenal number 2.
Looking
that was just a drip at it coming from an underground vein.
From the perspective of it's a device that's a little bit it's on the same price point as the Steam Deck. But you can use iMessage with it.
I've sent you your next job. This one isn't from the Corps or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing.
Okay. I got really worried. All right, we're gonna make it out of the trenches. We're getting some new legs. Whoa, what is this? Oh, you know what? A fucking pulse guard would have immensely helped me out in that last mission when they had nothing but pulse rifles. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm a little salty at that. I think we have to close the game though because it's overloading. So to save our system, we're going to sacrifice the game. Confirm, close that mug before we crit. Okay. I wish there was something that I knew that I could disable to lock. Memory usage on a game or et cetera. Wine preloader taking up a lot of stuff. And I know the streaming doesn't necessarily help it, but I was informed that there should have been like an armor core, or there was maybe some type of process that I could have ended. Well, in that process, I probably don't even have access to see what it is because it's running through Rosetta and etc. I probably can't even kill that from Activity Manager. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about there, I guess. Hello. Need More attack power, more impact. Only one consecutive hit, that's cool. Less weight, less load, less... Oh. Just more power? Let's go. Glass cannon, my boy. Made out of... What is this? Hold on. They brought the strap out. What is this? This is a strap. Laser handgun for, I guess, just the right. Ah, man. Laser handgun for just the right. Ho. Oh, now. What is this? What is this now? What y'all trying to put on my boy? Good golly. Okay, so you can either have... I want to say that you can either... You can either have a bazooka or an energy blade for your heaviest weapon, I feel like. That's what I feel in my soul. The cool thing to do will be to strap on an energy weapon. Or the blade. That's what I feel like the cool thing to do would be. I'm gonna buy this too though, because I feel like I need it. We got vert missiles. Wait, low power rounds, 45 homing missile launcher. Seems like a fat fucking missile. Double plasma. You could just put plasma on and just radiate someone. Active homing missile. Is that the same thing? Is that fat fucking? Yeah. And that's a plasma shield. Oh wait, that's a pulse buckler. Which is a relatively long initial guard. That's a shield, right? That's a shield. Shield. Do I care about a shield? I don't think that I've ever cared about a shield less in a game. Close activity monitor. Let me get that back open. Okay, all right, okay. I don't think that I've ever cared less about a... Oh, turn this GP. Parts. I don't have very many lightweight parts. What's the utility of lightweight as opposed to just going ahead making this thing run off of freedom? Would like to wear these. I did like that in the tutorial. I liked those and the reverse jointed joints were pretty cool. Generator. This is a defone. Output to support energy weapon. Oh, yeah, let me go ahead and get that. See, man, people get filtered in this game when you don't, you know, just take like 2 seconds, bro. Just take 2 seconds. Just look at your, man, people were literally refunding this game because they couldn't beat the very first boss, that chopper boss that we beat. Using fucking Donkey Kong drum pads. People get filtered, man. It's crazy. I'm gonna eventually need to come off of that, but what's the next mission anyway? Alternate weapon attachment. Oh, attack the watch point. I just can't read. Concludes the chapter. Is there any reason that I shouldn't complete the chapter? Are they not gonna let me go back for some stuff? Oof, oof. Come on now, don't go through all my ranks now. Trash, trash, trash. I'll replay some of these missions.
621, you should be used to Rubicon by now. Time to take a break from shooting up the place.
LOL. What you trying to say, Handel Walter? Same team, my boy, friendly fire.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Search the nearby racks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty. That's what we're looking for, 621. I'll analyze it on my end. This gives us some more insight about V4 skills.
Next chapter must be heavily about Coral. My watch is giving me a breather moment. I need to figure out how to do like an intermission. What's it called? An information, or not an information? A we'll be right back intermission. Lucky. What was that last one?
That makes three logs. This is useful. We've got visuals on V4's AC assembly.
Oh shit, he hit me out of the air, bro. Why you do that to me, bro? That's why you do that to me. Where are some things at, man? I don't see any more. Oh. Shit.
Wait, you killed them all.
A liberation next. Just hold us up if you engage her. The mission comes before everything else.
Shapes, corporate dog. Go, leave Rubicon
Take this. What a bitch, bro. I should have killed her faster. God damn it.
That's it for this job, 621.
Is that 6? I don't even think that was 6. What an asshole. Circumstance is a bitch, not that lady. Gotta be forbidden. So details, what does that mean? Bonus pay, desert log, friendly comms, steel haze, well dries. Do any of those things mean anything to me? Log hunt progress? Oh, those things mean a lot to me. I understand. Should I do that one more time? I just got some free arms for that. I should do that a lot of times. That's how people have been getting filtered. They just refuse to do more missions. Like, straight up, they refuse to play the game. Like, it's a game, you have to game it, man. Let's see, Mind Alpha arms. Why do they look like that? What's that sliver? Oh, that's my back. Okay. Arm parts developed by All Mind for Model ACs, designed as part of a research project to extend human sensory capabilities with numerous optimizations to create an AC that, to the pilot, feels like an extension of the body. Oh, that's very interesting, but I don't have a core that can put those things on, at least not with my current load, so... If it's appropriate for me to go hunting for some more legs or a core or something. Okay, which one is going to give me the... Here, can I dis-equip anything? It was really easy to just take shit off and see what your base look like was in Elden Ring. But this is like... It's a little bit too many variables to consider to not be taking shit off in the middle. You know what I'm saying? Okay, what's BD core? Melander. I'm pretty sure this is the... I don't know which one's the upgrade. This is definitely the upgraded, the 11. I'm gonna go ahead and put this on because this looks like it gives me a slightly larger load. So then we can go ahead. We can go back to the legs and go purchase some legs now. Part shop purchase. And I was really looking at these because that, that load goes up tremendously. Not wearing a fucking tank. Sorry, it's not me. These are cool too, and they raise my load just a little bit. You become a very chunky boy with this on. Your weight does go up. Your load also increases. Your AP goes up. Defensive performance, everything except for speed. My load limit decreases with literally the rest of these, except for the tank. Maxed out. Man, that's a slap, boy. Bang it. Okay, Defang. Now I'm a broke boy. Okay, wonderful. Well, see, this is why we go do the missions, man. Did I put the pulse blade on? Laser blade? Which one? Oh, this one. Go try to do that other mission one more time. Wait, what mission was it?
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Search the nearby wrecks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty.
What is Ghost of Tsushima? I've heard of that before. I've certainly heard of Ghost of Tsushima before. Oh no, this mission is timed. I gotta restart this.
Main system activating combat mode.
Is there anything else that's running that I could close?
Search the nearby wrecks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty.
I don't really have faith because my system is screaming at me in terms of memory. Let me restart. Figure out what Ghost of Tsushima is. Excuse me. Interesting. Oh, okay. So it is just like Sekiro. Okay, well. Or it might not be. I don't know. I've never played it. I'm literally just looking at pictures of it. So. All right, I'm going to clean my memory, and then we'll get back in. I just really want my game not to die on me. It does that occasionally. I need, like, an update, or maybe if maybe someone will give us a performance mod. Runs, but just that, which is saying more than a lot, saying more than nothing. Turn this off, man. Turn this off. Alright, alright. Let's go back to the sortie. What time is it? It's 108. Not this mission. Not just yet.
621. You should be used to Rubicon by now. Time to take a break from shooting up the place.
I low-key want to play Destiny. I really want to play Destiny. I really want a fire team though.
Activating combat mode.
Cannot play that game without a fire team, man. Not anymore.
Commence mission. Search the nearby racks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty.
Alright, let's get this. Get the chickens. Yo. Whoa. What's going on with my keyboard? Yo. Yabba dabba doo. All right, whoa. My game is acting a little strangely, so I'm gonna close that. RP to my stream. Yo, I do play, So here's the thing. I didn't play at all the last month, and they robbed the subscription fee out of me, unfortunately. If you have a clan or if you actively play Destiny, I so desperately want to play Destiny with people. Like every time, I feel like you just have to have a little bit stronger a core of somewhere to find people to play Destiny with, because you'll find a good clan. And then the active core of that clan will stop playing and that clan goes dodo. So I feel like I've wanted to start like a, or join like a clan on Mac. I just don't know how many people end up playing Destiny on Mac or want to play it through GeForce. You know, you got to pay for Destiny and GeForce then at that point. Sucks. I love that game, man. I love that game. Highs and lows. It's been a very pleasant overall experience, you know. You can't always have everything that you want, but you know, for what it's given me, man, I've had so much fun over the years in that game.
Time to take a break from shooting up the place.
I didn't play it through GeForce Now last month, though, to answer your question. But I played a little bit of that season with the season right before this one. I played a little bit of that season, but I play it pretty frequently. I mean, pretty good. Kingslayer, you know what I'm saying?
Commence mission.
Dude, why does my keyboard suddenly... Okay, so my escape button works, but nothing else works? Dude, man.
Company.
What is happening to my keyboard? All right. Normally what'll fix this is pressing all the buttons. That did not work at all. And my system tried to log me out for some reason. I think I successfully quit Armored Core. Seems like Steam as well. Let me go ahead and restart Crossover as well. Playable stopped after a while. We need to figure out where's going to be the best place to gather some resources for that, because I mean, I'll play if you down, you know, I'll play, but you know, I play, you know what I'm saying? I play now, you know what I'm saying? Mac is not happy. Bro, like, I don't understand why it's generally happy with me. I don't understand what the hell is happening with my keyboard, though, is the only thing. Like, it's not responsive for some reason. Okay. Also, while we're here, oh my goodness, this is Safari. Okay, so that's, let's see. Maybe it's just crossover. Yeah, bro, that worked successfully. Okay, check this little feature out. This resizing within Safari thing. I forget how to do it. View, I think it's like, actually, don't even. Oh, it might be the bottom right hand corner thing. Yeah, this thing right here. If you go to Safari, bottom right hand corner. If you're on Sonoma, background image. This thing is pretty cool. Look at this. And you should be able to just drag any. My boy Liquid showed me this. You should just be able to drag over any image to this page right here. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to demonstrate it, but let's see. Where's my download? Oh wait, desktop maybe? Screenshot? Aha, and you should just be able to drag over any image that you have. It's really cool. Shout out to that girl, Bulma. My boy, Akira. Wait, who draws Dragon Ball Z? Whoever, my boy. He know how to introduce some baddies into a story. Let me tell you. Dragon Ball, the GOAT. Ain't no Nami. Ain't no Nico Baddie Robin. There ain't no Hinatas and Sakuras without Dragon Ball. Just saying. All right, let's get back here. Ain't no. I'm going to go to this desktop, though. And do a clean for me. Give me my 12 gigs, you know what I'm saying? Give me my 12 gigs back. I'll eventually get a webcam. I could, I guess there's ways that you can turn your phone into the eyesight camera, but a lot of times I don't be communicating with the chat unless I have a second window open or I don't know, people be texting me and whatnot. I need another monitor or like a webcam or something. Which it's awesome. I mean, if I had another monitor right now, I have another monitor. I just don't have a Thunderbolt monitor because this beautiful piece of machinery only has one HDMI import, but that's okay. I'll eventually get one. Maybe, I don't know. It hasn't been a huge necessity. If I ever get like just tired of it, I suppose eventually, but. Excuse me. You know, I'd love to have some music on, but, you know, that 16 gigabytes, you know, fills up kind of fast, you know what I'm saying? A little fast. A little quickly, you know what I'm saying? A little resource hog. It's very interesting that what was I about to say? It's very interesting that it seems like it, pro tips, it seems like you said it runs about as well. That's very interesting to me. I'm obviously, you know, missing cores and you're, you know, clearly more FPS. It is interesting to me, though, that it at least runs pretty decently. Okay, replay. Probably replay this mission, another one, and then I think I want to do some more
621. You should be used to Rubicon
stuff. I really wish.
Take a break from shooting up the place.
Hey, this wasn't a ram hazard, though. Scaring me. I'm going to play it anyway, see what happens.
Main system. Activating combat mode.
Okay.
Commence mission. Search the nearby wrecks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty. That's what we're looking for, 621. I'll analyze it on my end. This gives
Come on,
us
legs, go. I do like this game though. This is a fun game, man.
Some more evidence on what the crawl situation looks like.
Unidentified AT. Open fire! Kill the intruder!
Scanning, bro.
Looks like they're out scavenging. Could be a dozer.
Chill.
They're still dangerous.
Very interesting. This could be worth something.
Definitely not getting any higher than a B on this, but. Come on.
You, AC pilot. You're no comrade of ours, are you?
Don't do this. Don't do this to yourself.
Wait. You.
Don't do this to yourself.
You killed them all.
Come on, man.
Just
don't do this.
You engage her. The mission comes before everything else.
You don't want to do this at all to yourself.
Shit.
Nothing we can sell here.
Oh, whoops. Where's the seventh log at, my boy? Are there any more logs out here, Walter? Where are you tripping, bro? Is this the... This is the thing. Come here.
Coral warrior, just like the others, and I will not give in.
Forged in ash, we stand as one. We forge in the fire.
Rubicon itself,
my boy.
AP at 50%.
Embarrassing.
Oh.
Wow.
I couldn't keep my promise.
Confirmed. Enemy AC destroyed. Get back to work, 621.
See, this is another one that I didn't realize was there. Arquebus's main force will be here. Ah, hell.
We've got enough logs to satisfy the request. That's it for this job, 621. Return to base.
So there was a seventh one. Are they just dropping out of the sky? What the heck? Yeah, I gotta see. Are they just dropping out of the sky, though? Like, where are they? Elden Ring is kind of like this. There's not enough, like, necessarily, like, telegraphing where certain things are. Weapon bay. Ooh, that's hard. Yo, that's hard. Oh yeah, I need that. Additional charge for 3. Okay, I'm not going to spend any more of those till I know a little bit more about what that does.
This is a rather personal request from a friend of mine. It concerns a certain facility, a watch point. Once, it regulated the underground flow of coral. Now, it serves to monitor the dormant veins. I want you to attack it. Your objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watch point is kept secure by SG, the planetside PCA force, which means it's too hot for the corporations to be seen there. In other words, we're flying strictly solo on this one.
Let's get it.
You'll be going in under cover of darkness. Be ready for anything.
Under the cover of darkness.
It's go time, 621.
You know, low key, I could probably get away with full screen. This resolution. Mercenary.
Get in there and get to work.
I change my mech all black or all white. Probably all white.
Main system activating combat mode.
Come on, Nick.
Leave no evidence. If anyone sees you, handle it.
Bet.
Code 1-5. Intruder sighted.
Just 1-8.
Oh.
We can look into that later. Engaging.
Telling me that wasn't a hit. Christ, man.
Ghost 7-8, requesting backup.
I can't get through to HQ.
Cavalry isn't coming. Wipe them out, 621.
I got you. I don't need them boys. I might need them boys. I might need them boys.
Confirmed. Enemy squad destroyed. Move on to the next area.
We not gonna heal because I think I know best. They turned all the lights on my ass, bro.
You're exposed to snipers from all corners. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
One repair kit remaining. AP at 50%.
I don't see this going very well.
AP at 30%.
I don't seem to be dodging that very well.
No repair kits remaining.
Code 31C, we've taken critical damage.
Updating your marker data. Proceed in the direction indicated.
I'm right here, Walter. Like me a little bit, boy. Got that pulse feature on though. I don't like that.
Sula. Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. If only you had a different master. C1249. Sula. He's an independent mercenary who survived first gen augmentation. Kill him before he kills you.
I don't know, Walter.
At 30%.
We're 619 and 620. Dead? Which ones did I kill, I wonder? Don't let it bait you. Focus.
Boy, I do not care about them little boys.
What of Gen 4's lot? I hear
wait for me. See what you did, Walter. My blood is on your hands, my boy.
You see that? That's the Watchpoint's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in.
It's crazy because those waves looked gorgeous. Until you're actually on them.
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. You had a different master. C1249. Sula. He's an independent mercenary who survived first gen augmentation. Don't think twice, 621. Kill him before he kills you. I kill, I wonder. Don't let him bait you. Focus.
fucking hit me, bro. One of these dudes gonna hit your ass, bro. Wow. Okay, I hit him actually.
Two repair kits remaining.
Sheesh. Destroy the target. Resupply. I mean, this is a boss fight coming up. Wouldn't expect any less for the end of chapter, I guess. Supplies replenished. Can I go to the sortie? Cannot go to the sortie. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and start that thing. Whoa, 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 whoa. Now, I am not a very, not the smartest man alive.
There. Destroy the device in the center.
But this low-key seemed like a boss arena to me. I don't know about y'all. Alright, well. Let's go ahead and get that thing started. Go home, boys. Let's go to a cutscene, boys.
Good job, 621. We're done here. Head back to base. Wait, no. 621, get out of there.
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Okay, I'm up, shorty. What's going on? Do anything for a baddie. Oh.
Augmented human C4621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with him.
Raven. I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves. And maintain contact to support you.
Interesting. What the fuck is this?
Craft. It's an autonomous Octavius. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage.
Did I just jump back into the whole ass rocket?
AP at 50%. AP at 30%. One repair kit remaining.
Oh boy. Look good from your boy. Doing so good in the beginning.
I'm sorry, Raven.
Good luck. Shout out to my boy. Peace out, man. Thanks for coming by. Sheesh. Altaïs is not as hard as people were making it out to be, though. Maybe that's just because I'm playing on MNQ, though.
Reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft. Altaïs. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage.
Be more aggressive with that one. Sheesh.
I'm sorry, Raven.
You didn't do enough for me, shorty. How do I use this? Excuse me. Terrible idea. On that. Damn it. I missed two of those, so I'm not very upset with this run.
The waves are intensifying. Raven, get clear.
Almost to 50% within three runs. I don't know how to use the assault armor either, so I mean, tactical reloading. Give me 1 second. How the fuck do I use the assault armor? Control plus R. Damn, he caught me with that.
You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Pulse armor down. Now's your chance, Raven.
Sheesh.
I'm I'm sorry, Raven.
Yeah, let's just go ahead and put full pulses on. Or... you know what it's time for? Damn, I don't have that part purchased. That's okay. Dual missile, can't dodge. I'll put the laser cannon on, but... I was about to put on... What's that thing called? A bazooka. Putting that right on his shoulder. Reactivating combat
mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Bounteus. You'll have to break its pulsar to inflict meaningful damage.
Bro, what the? Like that laser cannon, that laser shoulder cannon mount. I'm gonna try it again though anyway. Crank me up. Extreme cleaner.
Main system, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Bounteus. You'll have to break its pulsar to inflict meaningful damage.
What are you doing? Oh my goodness. So fast, dude.
One repair kit remaining. AP at 50%.
I'm gonna eat that.
I'm sorry, Raven.
Nah, he's hard. I think I'm gonna have to swap to maybe like a lot more lightweight set than what I have on right now. Oh no, I need that. Uh-huh. What's even on my right? We'll try a pulse gun. Fuck that blade. So what are we talking about?
Main system, reactivating combat mode.
Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. We've got to close. We're out of memory. Okay, well, maybe I think that I'm good on this. I think that I'm going to maybe start another stream in a little bit with, maybe not in a little bit, but like tomorrow. Tomorrow's stream, I'll probably start with Balteus. For now, I'm just play a little bit of Kakarot. Because I'd like that. Also plays in full HD, so.
I'm on my way, guys. Hang on. Looks like it's time to show what I can do after training under 100 times gravity.
Enemy can't pick up this floor. This cannot.
Yeah!
Okay, so this, we, if I remember correctly, need to take some items because the next two after this beat the absolute living. Super Saiyan out of me, bro. Had a stroke there, my bad. Get that juicy bun. We can have a juicy steam bun. They have some grilled fish. Mm-hmm. Some piping hot. Can't have that crumbly though. That's the last one we got. Oh yes, sir. We're in there. Wow, you can use these too? Wow. Can't change. Does Goku have any party members? I don't think I do. Story. I'm on Goku's epic arrival, because of course I am, boy. The boy, you know what I'm saying? Okay, let me make sure I actually save them. Boom. Boom.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
What did I just walk into? Imagine you just mind your own business flying. See someone get punched. Out, bro. Saying I'm the boy.
What the? Hey, who are you?
Kakarot, you finally show your face.
Gohan, here you go. It's a sensu bean. Give some to the others too.
Give my boy a perk.
Guys on my own.
You wanna fight me? What's a puny little guy like you gonna do?
Gave my boy a perk.
There's no way you can beat me.
Off the Yerkes. Goku off them. Yerks. All right, let's get it.
I get a load of you. Man, you're a big talker, aren't you? I'm gonna knock you out cold.
Forgot how to play this game a little bit. Of course he broke my guard. I was told that I could apply pressure to these folks, man. I was told that I could apply pressure to these folks, and it wouldn't be that bad. The bad part about this is that I literally like have to avoid just getting hit. This is annoying. How do I avoid this bullshit, bro? Bro, fuck. So if I just stand there, I won't get hit? This is some dumb shit, bro. Wow. Even if I made it to the next one, I'd still die. That's crazy. Christ. This is like bad game design at some point. Bro, like, I can only get, like, two hits on him. What am I supposed to be doing? This is annoying. What am I supposed to be doing to him? Like, not doing any damage. To this bullshit fucking attack. Bro, all it did lower my fucking health. Oh, fuck. That was so annoying, bro. I just have to fight this Buster and Kaioken. I'm gonna let him kill me. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. It's like I'm not doing enough damage to him. Is this an endurance fight? I don't get it. Don't know how to dodge this shit. How do I stop my guard from being broken then? Do I have to dodge it? Is that what I have to do? I literally tried to dodge it. Oh, this is annoying because I don't know. There's like nothing explaining to me why this is happening. I guess I just have to get good, fuck it. Ah! Yeah, I do not have enough fight, enough juice for the next fight either.
All right, I think it's finally time to show you my best stuff. Raccoon! Ultra!
Got that boy out of there.
Sorry, you were wide open, so I just went for it.
I was his ass out like Kanye in Italy.
How was this? He's already gone beyond a Saiyan power level. What kind of training has he put himself through to achieve this? What? How could it possibly be? Is he the legendary Saiyan warrior that appears once every 1,000 years?
Thirsty boy.
Is he actually a Super Saiyan?
What about you guys? You gonna go back to your own planet or what? Or do you want to end up like this guy over here?
Whoa! You hear that, bird, huh? This spiky-haired whip must be out of his mind!
Yeah, he actually believes that he has the power to take down Raccoon. Oh, he just got lucky. Raccoon wasn't fighting at his best, that's all.
Yeah, that was a fluke. I mean, his power level didn't even go over 5,000. Give me a break. Here we go!
Yeah!
Yo, jump in.
So, you won't go back, huh? Here it goes! What the
I swear I dodged that. Oh my goodness, man. I'm literally not going to be able to. Who programmed this fucking fight? Who?
What the hell?
I'm a Saiyan who was raised on Earth. So I'm told.
How was that not a dodge?
Good.
man, this is brutal. Am I supposed to be like a higher level? I just don't get it.
Who was raised on Earth? So I'm told.
I'm not going to be able to beat it if I don't beat Raditz with more HP.
I'm on my way, guys. Hang on.
I have to high diff Raditz. And I didn't know that that was going to be something difficult to do, but...
I'm on my way, guys. Hang on! Looks like it's time to show what I can do after training under 100 times gravity. Yep.
Yeah. Clunky.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
What? How am I supposed to dodge this bullshit, bro? Maybe I dodge into it.
Yeah!
How did I get hit by that? Yeah, I deserve that. This fucking attack, bro. Little bit more health to work with for myself, but shit, man, I got an S rank and that's a high diff as far as I'm concerned. And I still don't have enough energy to finish this second fight.
Damn. What could it possibly see, actually?
What about you got a cool, yeah.
This is a bad design. This is a bad game right now. So. Not having fun. You tank the Kamehameha, bro. Damn it, I almost beat him at least. I just need a little bit more HP or power or something. Jesus Christ, this is too much. This is a bad design, my boy. This is too much. Listen, Bandai, a real one is telling you this is too much. It's keeping up with the little one's attacks.
So, you won't go back, huh?
Happening.
What the hell are you? I'm a Saiyan who was raised on Earth. So I'm told.
Yeah, just kill me. I swear, I think I just have the high diff reddits. If I had a little bit more HP bar, then I could probably break the purple dude off with some better combos.
I'm on my way, guys.
I might need to knock
like
that little dude down or something.
Do after training under 100 times gravity.
I'm nothing.
You know.
I used to.
Oh, man. All right.
Just stay.
I'm not.
I'm nothing.
You know.
What the?
You're a dog.
Right, we're off to.
I just hope.
We need the training grounds because I'm obviously too weak or something.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. They're super strong guys. They're all over the place. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Yeah! Oh, Buster.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Huh, that's weird. I don't feel scared. How am I this calm? Lucky! This thing's giving off a lot of energy. I'm gonna go up against some super tough guys. Maybe all that intense gravity training had some kind of weird effect on me.
Hitting me. Hit me with a spear bomb, bro.
Rock, paper, scissors, paper. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Whoa.
Okay. Can't get close. Body blow, I guess, is just free damage, so we've been doing that wrong. Three Gokus, no HP. We're not gonna win this. Oh, quit this shit. We need more HP. This game is bad sometimes. I hate that. I gotta stop getting hit by that, bro. I think I need more HP. Just point blank. They're both hitting me at the same time. Nah, it's just literally not even worth it to do that. It's crazy.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Here goes!
should train some more. Cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. I'm feeling good. Might cause some trouble. All right. Let's do this. Train some more. I could really go for some food right about now. This thing's giving off a lot of energy. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Man, I'm low on energy. Deal with this now.
All right.
trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Yeah, I'm pumped up and ready to go. Here goes. Best to deal with this now.
I'm pumped up and ready to go.
Energy. For any detours. I have to hurry and save Gohan.
Nope, not here.
I don't have time for any detours.
I have to hurry and save Gohan.
Can't get sidetracked now. Oops! Went a little too far.
I don't have time for any detours. I have to hurry and save Gohan.
No point going that way. I'm done for if I don't eat something. I need something to eat. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I'm pumped up and ready to go. Oh, get a load of that! This one looks pretty tasty. This one looks pretty tasty. All right.
to that. This one looks pretty tasty. All right.
Oh, Liquid, my boy.
This one looks pretty tasty.
I just saw you, by the way, my boy, if you're still in here. Runs pretty good. Armored Core runs pretty good. If you play the stream back. I just ran it in lower resolution and it's okay. Getting my ass kicked by Raditz and what's his face? Raditz and them, those two. Need to go cook. Not cook here. All right. That's enough for now. I gotta figure out why the hell I'm not doing any damage to these people. There's KO Ken, but that just opens up so much like HP drain. You need HP to get through these battles because they're literally just a slog. Like they just stop. They cancel animation attacks. Like I have to figure out if there's anything I could do about when they turn red and they just stop moving. It just stops the flow of combat. And I want to say there's something I'm probably not doing right. But yeah, there's this game, Final Fantasy, Elden Ring, Sekiro, Cyberpunk. I need to figure out how a couple of these play just a little bit further. But all right, I'm gonna go ahead and end this. End this Kakarot. Why, how am I not signed in? Oh well. Anyway.